Here's Max Dupree. Okay, what does he have on? All right. Let's see who his maximum male model is.
This is a momentous occasion.
All right. Maximum is he going to actually announce it this time?
Is an agency that is based on its passion and love of fashion that will be displayed by the most virile, athletic men in all of fashion.
Right.
This moment is upon us. And so without further ado, allow me to introduce our first, you know him.
Oh, first, so it must be multiple.
Found his love of fashion. You can now call him. I give you Massey.
Massey. Who is that? Massey. Mace. Lord. Did they just change the name to Massey?
No.
So his name is Massey. What?
Future of fashion? Maximum male models is not about alive skin and bones to see. It's about symmetry, muscularity. Massey stands at 6'8" tall. Notice the look of the sloping shoulders, which are accentuated by his vertiginous torso. Tapered down to his Phelps 36-inch waist. Continuing down up to his breathtaking 42-inch inseam, which further accentuates the ratio of shoulders to waist, which leads us to his impressive hamstrings, leading to a perfectly proportioned, striated calf muscles. Let us not forget the ankle. Ladies and gentlemen, Massey!
Why did they?
Handsome. Is that what you meant?
My next model, you all know as Mansoor. But no. He has now found a love for fashion as well. You can now call him Mansoor.
Mansoor, no!
Mansoor with the fanny pack across the chest.
Ew.
Michael Hayes from the 50s all the way through now. I can't live it. You're not in New York City. You're not in Paris. This is Maximum Male Models.
No.
Any red carpet or platform that they can walk upon.
This is bad.
Is the epitome of maximum male models. Simply by his overall aura. He is indeed known as the heartthrob of the fashion world. Notwithstanding the obvious statuesque physique, Mansoor is the personification of suave. He exemplifies the most important ingredient in the fashion world, and that is charisma. Ladies and gentlemen, Mansoor.
Don't look at those eyes. It's like you're lost inside of them. That's the most important. It's the most important part.
Obviously, you're going to be a charismatic fellow charismaticist from all over the world. We'll be clamoring to join my agency. But don't bother unless you have the qualities of Massey and Mansoor. That was awesome. Oh, a victory lap. Take the chance here, another round, boys.
to generate the juices of your guilty pleasures.
Ah, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
Michael Cole is over here laughing. That was horrible. I'm sorry. That was horrible. That was so bad. And I knew it was going to be Mace. I wasn't expecting Mansoor to come out. Oh, no. What has WWE come to? No! No!